punishing the journalist. It has been said that the process is the punishment. What do you do if a journalist exposes your role in Operation Mockingbird? Operation Mockingbird is here to remind you to never question the official narrative. Matt Taibbi released the Twitter files and showed that the government was working directly with Twitter to censor content. He is a hero, just like Snowden. However, while testifying before Congress, the Interstate Robbery Service decided to raid his home. Remember when we got thousands of new IRS agents that were hired to use deadly force?
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
This is why they were hired. They need to be ready in case people object to being robbed of their paycheck or go to their houses unprovoked. Like President Trump, this just proves that he is on the right track. Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.